Colder weather and wearing a protective mask can affect our skin.
Some people have breakouts because their skin gets so dry, the body tries to secrete more oils to compensate for that.
Celebrity dermatologist Dr. Anna Guanche,
I invented the Guanche Lift,
says adding a beauty face mask to your skincare routine can help.
On average, face masks should be done once to twice a week.
She shares three face mask recipes you can make at home with seasonal ingredients. We'll start off with the Vitamin C Cranberry Beauty Mask.
The cranberry mask is rich in vitamin A and C. Also, cranberry is acidic, so it's a mild exfoliant.
To make it, all you'll need is raw honey, cranberry juice, Greek yogurt or sour cream, extra virgin olive oil, and vanilla extract.
Mix all those ingredients together until they form a paste and apply it in a thick layer on your face.
She recommends applying to your neck and chest area as well.
Neck and chest is, believe it or not, much more delicate, and it will give away your age. Your face will look great, but you'll start having wrinkles and brown spots.
Leave it on for about 20 minutes and then wipe off with a gentle washcloth. Next, Butternut Squash Enzyme Beauty Mask.
Fall is when everybody notices the fallout from what they did to their skin all summer.
Anna says summer sun damage is real and it can cause brown spots and wrinkles.
Enzymes that are in butternut squash brighten and reduce pigmentation in the skin.
Ingredients needed to make this mask include pureed butternut squash, pureed papaya, raw honey, cinnamon, apple cider vinegar, and cranberry juice. Mix and apply. Lastly, Minty Mocha Winter Beauty Mask.
It's the sugar in chocolate that's not good for you, but dark chocolate and pure chocolate like cocoa powder is so good for your skin.
Dr. Guanche says this ingredient can help reduce dark spots, bring back skin moisture, and boost circulation to the skin. To make this mask, you'll also need
yogurt, honey, and cinnamon, and some peppermint essential oil. Take care of your skin, pamper yourself. I would imagine that when you do these masks, that's your 20 minutes of relaxation.
Fresh and flawless skin with three face masks you can make at home.